Got the chick, I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja.
Hey guys, what up? Hustler9 here, and welcome back to the video. So as you know, on this channel, I talk a lot about things on the internet. I'm gonna be talking about something else than memes explained. I'm gonna be talking about Rick and Morty and their kind of toxic fanbase. So, if you don't know Rick and Morty, I'm really questioning what you're doing on the internet. But Rick and Morty is a cartoon with these two characters, with one guy, which is Rick, who's very smart and who can travel through dimensions and everything. And then you have Morty, a young kid who doesn't really know what he wants with his life, and he's very insecure. Now, in these cartoons, they go on a lot of adventures, and the humor is very important here. So, they make a lot of dick jokes and very easy jokes, but you also have a lot of small references to other shows or other things which actually exist in our world, and it's pretty cool if you ask me. But then there is something which is kind of not that great about the show, and it's not really the show, but it's the fanbase. So, the fanbase of Rick and Morty really likes the little inside jokes of the show, and they tend to use it a lot. So, the fanbase likes to make references to the show in a lot of things they do, and especially on Reddit, you can see this a lot. So, also, a lot of the hate that people have towards the fanbase of Rick and Morty comes from Reddit. Because these people are so excited over their show and what they like, they tend to share it almost everywhere on the internet. People complain that they constantly see these Rick and Morty references, which they've already seen like 100 times, and some fans still think those are funny. Now that's the main annoyance of people who don't really watch the show and who might not really get the show for what it is. They see all these posts on Reddit and they're very annoyed by it. And what they do is they make other posts hating on Rick and Morty and especially the fanbase. But I've also seen an increase on hate on Rick and Morty just because of the fanbase, which is just a shame. Now, a lot of people have been watching Rick and Morty recently. The show has been getting very, very big. And apart with that comes people who really like to express themselves, and you get into kind of a cringe area of watchers who really like to be Rick and Morty, and you get cringy things such as these videos.
What's that, Rick?
I love my grandkids.
Aww.
Psych, just kidding. My new catchphrase is, I don't give a f***.
Just a
So, these people are cosplaying with Rick and Morty, and they're making very cringy videos. And, like, seeing these people who were really, really into the show, that just kind of turns me down on the show. It just looks very weird, and you're just looking like an idiot. And most of all, it's very, very cringy. Another complaint that I see a lot is that people who watch Rick and Morty often think that they are smart for watching it. So Rick and Morty, they include a lot of these kind of theories which exist, of course, like there are infinite amounts of universes with all different timelines. These are theories that exist and they are pretty interesting. And the creators of the show have implemented a lot of these theories in it. When people get these theories and these little references, they really start thinking that they are smart. And some people also just claim that they're smart because they watch the show and know all these things. Now, is this hate really deserved? Does the Rick and Morty fanbase really deserve this extreme hate? Well, it really depends who you're talking about. You have the casual fans who just watch the show, who enjoy it, who maybe share a meme about it and just have fun with it. And you have those who really overuse the memes and the little quotes. So these people might just be everywhere, and I can really understand if you're seeing them everywhere on every social media you're using. It can get very, very annoying. And unfortunately, some people are also calling Rick and Morty memes kind of normie-esque, which I think it's going too far, but I get where they're coming from. So Rick and Morty is getting just such a wide array of audience that you will always get normies to watch your show, and honestly, nothing wrong with that, but you have certain effects. Like, most of the overused memes are because of those, and the over enthusiastic watchers who just really think that this is the best show ever. So if you ever see memes or posts which are hating on Rick and Morty and their fan base, now you know why. And I wouldn't just take it too seriously. Don't go into it discussing it with them, just whatever. These people are just out here to kind of troll you and get you mad, and that's all they want to do, so honestly, just kind of ignore them. So hey, that's the end of the video. This wasn't my best video, but there hasn't really been spicy memes to post, and yeah, it's been kind of slow on the meme side, so I'm hoping for something big coming up, but I just like to cover this because I would honestly understand a lot of people why they wouldn't understand people hating on them for apparently no reason. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you like my content. I cover stuff on the internet. If you want to know everything about the internet, just subscribe to the channel. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Got